Natural gas fracking, it's a false promise, poisoning our water, destroying communities. Now, newly uncovered emails from industry insiders reveal that greedy gas companies are having an Enron moment, engaging in giant Ponzi schemes and overselling fracking with slick ad campaigns, leaving us to pay for their mess. It's time to ban fracking. Go now to foodandwaterwatch.org.